Spoke of Emalyn, his wife, she was soon to be his wife, dearest Emalyn. No one did spy the dragonfly and soar into the clouds.
Oh, did someone shout?
The dragon slayed, but one it saved, the knight who spoke of love. The knight who spoke of love. The dragon snarled through plumes of smoke and eyed the rider small. You'll die this hour unless you give unto me a gift to save your soul. Or I shall end you now. On his knees the knight did call. Offered up his bride, her eyes are blue as the bluest skies, and her name is Emalyn, my dearest Emalyn. She sat in a golden gown, dressed for love and owned by very own by vow. The breeze swept through her hair. As the dragon met her stare, you are mine, promised by your knight, you are mine. She clutched her, groped to her chest, tears disguised by fire in her eyes. The dragon watched her dark resolve, bowed its head and spoke these words. Come now, we will fly. As you've willed it, your knight shall die. He shall die. But she turned her head and looked away. He shall suffer like I this day, my love, thus day.